fully it should be covered. Start? Okay.
Yes, sir.
The Payment of Wages Act aims at securing, number one, regularity of the payment, promptness of the payment. It should be paid in cash and currencies. Authorize the deductions that can be made from the wages or fundamentals. That is why the Payment of Wages Act means you should remember securing regular payment, securing prompt payment, securing cash payment. Then the deduction only which are authorized by the Payment of Wages Act only can be made. Secondly, to ensure the regularity of the payment, payment may be made daily or payment may be made weekly, payment may be made fortnightly, payment may be made monthly, but shall not exceed a month. Nobody say, can say, I will pay for once in a quarter, pay for once in half yearly, once in a year, or once in 2 months, like that you should not say. The government is prescribing, payment of wages should be confined to only for a period not exceeding a month. For that, there is a wage period. Neither the wage period not exceeding a month, not exceeding a month. That wage period may be regulated, no, not exceeding a month. Then the promptness of the payment means if your payment for the month of January, once it is completed, you should pay within 10 days in the month of February for the payment of January. When the workers are more than 1,000 is employed in your industry or in your factory or in your workplace. When it is less than 1,000, you must make a payment within 7 days from the last day of the wage period. That is why your pay of salary of January should not be paid in March or April. Your pay of March or April should not be paid in the month of August or September. Therefore, the promptness is necessary. That is why the wage period is called as two kind of wage period. One is called as accommodation wage period. Accommodation wage period. Another one is called as calendar wage period. See, in our system we are adopting 12 months calendar. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, 12 months in a year. Therefore, the month of salary for the month of January, it will be paid within 10 days from the last day of the wage period of January, that is 10th of February, when it is more than 1,000 workers are working. When it is less than 1,000 workers are working, it should be paid within 7 days from the last day of the wage period. Whereas, if it is accommodative wage period, calendar wage period comprising of 12 months as per, 12 months as per calendar. Whereas, accommodative wage period means it will be some portion in 1 month and some portion in another month of a calendar. That means 16th of January to 15th of February. Or 11th of March to 10th of April. That means it will be covering portion from 1 month and another portion, but in any case not exceeding 30 to 31 days over a period of a month. Therefore, it is essential that in any case wage period shall not exceed a month. And it may be accommodative or it may be a calendar wage period. That is why, in such an occasion, if your calendar wage period may be like that, it may be from normally, it may be 11th January or 11th to 10th of next month or 16th to 15th of next month or 21st to 20th of next month or 26th to 25th of next month. Next month. This is called as accommodative wage period. That means, so there may be a two kinds, either it may be accommodative or a calendar month. Generally, we are following a calendar wage period which is consisting not exceeding a month. Therefore, the regularity of the payment is concerned by fixing the wage period not exceeding a month. Promptness is assured by providing the date of payment. Payment should be made only in cash and it should be paid in current currencies. You may make a payment kindly, but kind payment is prohibited. Kind payment means I will give you 10 meters of cloth, 2 kilos of sugar, 10 kilos of wheat, 5 kilos of vegetable. Like that you should not give. You should make a payment only in cash and current currencies. Authorized deduction that can be made from the wages we will discuss separately. Thank you. We close it. So.